Dear presidents of Armenia and Georgia, dear prime ministers and ministers, dear president of PDL, Vasily Blaga, dear president of RMDSZ, Hunor Kilimen, dear former presidents of the European Parliament, Hans-Gert Pöttering and Dersi, dear predecessor as president of the EPP, Piet Buckman, dear commissioners, dear president of the Parliamentary Assembly of the Council of Europe, dear members of the EPP presidency and the political assembly, dear chairs of our EPP groups, dear members of parliament, dear presidents of our associations in the EPP, dear Congress delegates. Stimate domnule presidente Blaga, domnule presidente Kilimen, vă mulțumesc mult pentru primirea foarte călduroase pe care ne-ați făcut-o în România. It is a great pleasure to be here in this building, but in this international center. It is an international center of the Romanian Parliament. And I would also like to warmly welcome our guests from outside Europe, from Algeria, Lebanon, Egypt, Syria, Tunisia, Palestinian territories, Azerbaijan, and the United States of America. I am very happy that we can hold this Congress in Romania to defend the values we stand for: freedom, democracy, rule of law, responsibility, and solidarity. Romania found its place in the European Union due to the great efforts of the Romanian people and the remarkable work of some Romanian statesmen and institutions over the recent years. This is an historic achievement, and it must not be jeopardized by any political actors. Just like the European institutions, the EPP will not tolerate attacks against European values, against democratic standards, and against the rule of law. All political representatives in Romania have to respect the competences of the state institutions. As the Romanian national poet Mihai Eminescu once said, equilibrium is for the state what health is for the human being. Dear Romanian friends, like many other European countries, Romania has also experienced a severe economic crisis. President Traian Băsescu, former prime ministers Emil Boc and Mihai Răzvan Ungureanu, supported by the EPP member parties of Romania, kept your country on its European course and proved that they have the political courage to to implement the necessary reforms so that jobs can again be created in Romania. I am confident that these painful measures will have positive effects for the people in the long run. But this will only be the case if the equilibrium reached by the Romanian economy is not put at risk through populist measures. Dear EPP friends, Europe is facing the greatest challenge in half a century. The crisis has dramatically increased unemployment and inequalities in opportunity and income. Millions of young people are being deprived of prospects for the future. The causes of the economic crisis were complex. The solutions cannot be simple. We have made steps forwards, but much remains to be implemented and agreed upon. The solution to our challenges is undoubtedly more economic and political integration. As the title of our Congress underlines, the answer is more Europe. Dear friends, the Nobel Peace Prize for the European Union is a great honor for every single European citizen in all our countries. After two world wars, which led to millions of victims all over the world, peace and reconciliation was the central motivation for Robert Schuman, Konrad Adenauer, Alcide de Gasperi, and Jean Monnet. They were Europe's founding fathers. And we have the ambition to be their true successors in our work in Europe and for all the problems of our societies. Dear friends, peace and reconciliation was a gradual and long process. A defining milestone was the reunification of Germany and of Europe after the fall of communism in 1989. But this process still continues to this day with the integration of the Western Balkans in the Union after the bloody wars in the 1990s. At a moment where populism and extremism are trying to tear down the European ideal, we hope that the Nobel Prize will act as a catalyst for strengthening the European idea. Our goal should be the creation of a truly political union. In today's globalized world, the European way is the only way for our peoples to preserve their identity and to safeguard a peaceful and prosperous future. Dear friends, this Congress here in Bucharest can be a milestone in the history of our political family. Not only because of the challenging times and the election of a new leadership of the party, mostly because of the adoption of our new political platform that will inspire our election manifesto and our rendezvous with the voters in less than 20 months. Dear friends, I am ready for this new challenge. as in the past 20 years, we created together the strongest European political family. And we won the European elections 3 times, in 1999, 2004, and 2009. Dear friends, working all together, we can win again in 2014.